He's always an honest, fruity drink behind the shades. He gives a wink to all the ladies he finds so fine as he lays about. And they walk by, he'd be daydreaming his younger days, reminiscing all his player ways. He especially likes cheerleaders like Breasty Brenda, he likes her. He's a creepy old man lounging in his pool, a suburban man trying to look cool. But what he doesn't know and what he doesn't see is a creature from the Black Lagoon is gonna eat his meat. Farewell, Harold, poor guy, goodbye. So long, Harold, sorry you died, I think. Farewell, Harold, poor neighbor guy. At least you died while drunk and flying high. Sipping on his fruity drink, Lagoony boy pulled him to sink. Next time you swim, just double think about how Harold died. Maybe you will learn from him and not die drunk as fishes did. Just be prepared as you dive into the pool as he just returns again. This crazy old fool always gets ripped up back. You'd think he'd give up and move away from the shot, but no, he doesn't care and just keeps on floating. And that's why the creature from the Black Lagoon always gets his meat. Farewell, Harold, poor guy, goodbye. So long, Harold, sorry you died again. Farewell, Harold, poor neighbor guy. And now you're floating in a big pool in the sky. A warning to cheerleader angels, Harold is nearby.
All right, now, I'm a bounce.
Hey, bouncies, it's your bunny. Won't you come and play with me? Come along and play with me.